Someone's gonna call.
Wait.
Okay.
No.
How do you cut an ice cube?
You get a chainsaw.
No, you want that leather. You know, I used to think dry ice was when people just like dried off ice cubes. I thought that was
it's awesome. Running.
Really?
I'll talk.
Oh my gosh, Amanda, do you have a bag with you? Because if we have a bag with us, like put it in this bag, and then we can drop it off the balcony, and then it'll be perfectly fine.
No, don't care.
No.
Because it'll stay in the bag, I hope.
Yeah, but it might not. So.
Oh my god, the carry fruit would be so great.
The watermelon.
I'm trying to.
Tired.
Can I jump off?
Yeah.
I'm gonna film this.